Love.
May salut to the architect of this mystical place, Divine Master Benedere Gayo Senior. To our very supportive barangay officials headed by Honorable Mario Medellino B. Impinado. To our active General PTA officials led by Mrs. Arlene R. Madhos. To my colleagues of this institution headed by Marjolaine R. Bustamante. Beloved parents, children, ladies and gentlemen, a pleasant afternoon to all of us. First, let us thank God for giving us a good weather bisag ng ulan. Salamat na hapon kayo, Lord. Thank you so much, Lord. The time is here for us to present our virtual graduation of Justiniana Edera Elementary School. Ladies and gentlemen, let us now take our time to watch the said video presentation.
The winner never quits and the quitter never wins. Success is a combination of hard work, opportunity, readiness, and timing. My respect to the local hero of this mystical place of Dinagat Islands, Divine Master Ben Edera Ekayo Sr., to our Mother Mistress, Division Superintendent Dr. Felisa G. Laranjo, CISU 6, our Public Schools District Supervisor of San Jose District, Sir Elias S. Guerrero, of course, to our provincial officials headed by Honorable Arlene Bacajay Balao, municipal officials headed by Honorable Inmihiro B. Iclayo, barangay officials headed by Honorable Mario Medellino B. Impinado, general PTA officials led by Mrs. Arlene R. Madhos, faculty and staff of Justiniana Edera Elementary School headed by our head teacher, Ma'am Janine R. Bustamante, supportive and proud parents, members of the grading class school year 2020-2021, friends, ladies and gentlemen, a pleasant day to all of us. The world is challenged by this COVID-19 pandemic, which resulted to the rapid modifications of how we observe momentous events in our lives. But this global crisis could not hinder the fervent desire of our beloved school to celebrate with our dear parents together with their children the fruits of their labor. Finally, it is here, through virtual presentation, the 23rd graduation ceremony of Justiniana Edera Elementary School will be themed Strengthening the Quality of Education Amid COVID-19 Pandemic. To begin with, let us put ourselves in the spirit of patriotism as we listen to our national anthem. And this is to be followed by a doxology, Karagi Hymn and Isdio Hymn, to be played respectively through multimedia presentation.
Mga kababayan, ang pambansang awit ng Pilipinas.
Safety. We thank you for fellowship and family. We ask that you will strengthen us, restore us, and inspire us with your love. Lord, would you fill us with your peace so that as we journey onwards, we would pour out your love and grace to others. We ask that our souls would catch the wind of your spirit so that we would take your promises to all the earth. We thank you for everyone gathered here today. Thank you that you know each of us by name and have caused us to walk with you. We say that we are dependent on you and our trust is in you completely. As we surrender ourselves in adoration, we ask that you would come by your Holy Spirit and inspire our hearts today. Come fill our lives with your love. Fill our conversations with your grace and truth. Fill all recognition with your presence. We ask this for your glory and praise. Please guide our hearts as we make our decisions from this moment on. We seek you first in all we do. We give you our knowledge, our skills, our experiences, and our bond together. May we be always mindful of all the learnings we've acquired throughout our training. We confess that we are nothing without you, and our trust is in you completely. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen.
Once again, thank you and good day.
I will request you to recommend and confirm their division.
Dr. Melissa G. Larano, CISO 6, Schools Division Superintendent of the Schools Division of the United Islands. Upon the presentation by the school team, Hostiniana Idira Elementary School, Mrs. Jilin R. Bustamante, the head teacher wife. I, Elias Estrello, the public school district supervisor of San Jose District, have the honor to recommend to you the 22 candidates for completion of Hostiniana Idira Elementary School, for the school year 2020-2021. We have satisfactorily completed all the requirements prescribed relative to the basic education curriculum of the Department of Education. Ma'am, we are now ready for your confirmation.
The most significant part of this affair.
But to me, present at this time of our graduation ceremonies for our beloved and very precious graduates for the school year which ends at this time. First of all, I'd like to greet the parents and family members without whose sacrifices, whose reminders, and whose participation in the learning process for our graduates have resulted in this culmination program. This year, your role has changed drastically. Where we've always thought, we've always believed that the matter of educating our children rests nearly exclusively.
The presentation
is appropriate. We want to be sure that they are ready for what awaits them when they select which door to open. And so, we tell you, go out to the world, do whatever you want to do, God be with you, and be sure, be assured that all of us love each and every one of you. Congratulations.
Standing Red Race. This is to be presented by the Grade 6 Advisor, Mrs. Marichelle M. Granada.
To our local hero, the architect of this place, Divine Master Ruben Aguilera Eclair Sr., to our Energetic Schools Division Superintendent, Dr. Felisa Laranjo, to our Education Program Supervisors, our District Supervisor, Sir Elias Dorero, of course, to our provincial officials, municipal officials, barangay officials, headed by Honorable Mario Medilino Empinado, to our General PTA officials, headed by Mrs. Arlene Madlos, our very own head teacher, Ma'am Jeline R. Bustamante, teaching staff of Justiniana Aguilera Elementary School, beloved parents, co-graduates of batch 2020-2021, friends, a pleasant day to all of us. The most awaited day has come. It is indeed a very significant day and memorable one. A time of great joy, since this day marks a big achievement for us, who struggle and fight for the best. We're able to finish the first step of education. Finally, it is our graduation day. My friends, it is my great honor and privilege to stand before you today and to represent the graduates of Justiniana Aguilera Elementary School, batch 2020-2021. I would like to share with you our mixed emotions in this very memorable day. Happy, for we have overcome the several trials in the elementary level. For this day signals the end of our elementary days. At the same time, the beginning of another stage of the education ladder. Yes, finally, we made it. We are so happy and proud. Happy and at the same time, sad. Sad because we will be leaving you all, our alma mater, beloved teachers, schoolmates, and friends, to start another phase of our journey in the field of education. For us graduates of batch 2020-2021, this day marks a very significant milestone in our lives. This will not be the best setting for our graduation day as what we are used to, with nice decorations, best sound system, and of course, with families and friends to share our joy as we march towards the stage to receive our diploma. Nakakalungkot mang isipin na dahil sa pandemyang COVID-19, ang lahat ng ito ay nagbabago, nababalot ang mundo ng takot at pangamba kung kailan matatapos ang krisis na ito. Ngunit sa kabila ng lahat, dito sa ating mga puso, mas nanginibabaw ang pagtitiwala na kaya nating malampasan ang lahat ng ito sa tulong ng ating may kapal. And because of this, it is still worth to celebrate and above all, to be thankful. First, allow me to thank my dear parents, Papa Mark and Mama Virgie. Most especially to my Mama Virgie. Hindi po matatawaran ang mga sakripisyong iyong ginawa. Maitaguyod lamang kaming magkakapatid. Thank you for the love and support, for the hard work and sacrifices you made for our welfare. To our Papa, kahit na ikay nasa malayo, maraming salamat po sa pagmamahal at suporta. And to all the parents of every graduate who made great sacrifices in giving our needs, financially, morally, and spiritually, thank you so much, our Mama and Papa, for being with us always in the times of our needs. Without your guidance, love, and care, we are not here today. We are filled with joy because you are always there for us. We love you so much. To our families and relatives, thank you for the help you extended to us. Thank you for you are there during our ups and downs. Maraming salamat na kayo'y laging nandyan at naging bahagi ng bawat tagumpay at kabiguan. Mula sa kaibuturan ng aking puso, maraming salamat po. A special thanks also to our beloved teachers, to you, sir and ma'am. Thank you for serving as our second parents. We owe you a lot as you molded us with desirable values and filled us with great knowledge. Na kahit sa gitna ng pandemyang ito, hindi po kayo nagsasawang ibahagi ang iyong angking kaalaman sa amin. We salute you for your kindness and for being supportive to us. Without you, we could not reach this far. We will never forget you, for you molded us to be better individual. Most of all, thank you for the pieces of advice you gave us to attain our goals in life. From the bottom of our hearts, thank you so much. To our dear alma mater, Dostiniana Ederia Elementary School, thank you for serving as our educational shelter for a number of years. We're proud of you, for without you, we may not be able to obtain such honor and success. Please send us with your prayers to be successful in life. To my classmates and friends who made my life in school both a celebration and adventure, thank you for your companionship with me, for the laughter and sorrows we shared. They are highly considered and appreciated. Without you, my life in school would be lonely and empty. I congratulate you all for the job well done. Na kahit sa gitna ng pandaigdigang pagsubok, na pagtagumpayan natin ang unang hakbang tulo sa ating mga pangarap ang makapagtapos sa elementarya. Na sama-sama nating tahakin ang mabuting landas tulo sa ating inaasam na tagumpay. We should continue our quest for knowledge so that we could become better and more productive citizens in our country. Ang ating tema ay nagsasabing strengthening the quality of education amid COVID-19 pandemic. We must be strong enough to face all the challenges in our lives to be a valuable individual in the future. With the situation that the globe is facing right now, we are uncertain of what may come in the future as to when this pandemic ends. But one thing is for sure, like the line of the song that goes this way. Even if they're staying right now, everything would be alright. For as long as the world still turns, there will be night and day. There's a rainbow after the rain. For God's mercy is bigger than our worries, and His great love is stronger than our doubts. No one can surpass His divine power, and we believe He will reign in our lives. Let's give Him thanks for the continuous blessings He showered to our families and friends, and for giving us the chance to live in this wonderful world. May your love, Divine Father, dwell in our hearts and mind, and we pray for your guidance and divine protection as we go on for the fulfillment of our dreams. To God be all the glory. Thank you very much and a happy graduation day.
We pledge our loyalty to our alma mater, the Dostiniana Ederia Elementary School. We pledge to protect, uphold and maintain the dignity and prestige of the school. We promise to serve our parents and fellow men to the best of our ability, above all, to lead a normal and useful life dedicated to the service of our country and to defend the principles of democracy. Please help us, God.
We shall now hear as a culmination of all the hard work you have put through your life as a pupil. The graduates of school year 2020-2021 with a theme, Strengthening the Quality of Education Amid the COVID-19 Pandemic. Make this
a rewarding and fruitful year by making the right choices, taking the chances, and make the change you want in your life. Graduates, remember that yesterday you are a dreamer, and now you are an achiever. I hope all of you become not only knowledgeable, but also dedicated, compassionate, wise, balanced, and thorough. The success of this 23rd graduation rites of Agustiniana Indira Elementary School may not be possible without the support of our dear parents, beloved teachers, GPTU officials, LGU officials, barangay officials, the donors, and above all, to our Almighty Father, to whom we offer ourselves and bow our heads to say thank you very much. Once again, congratulations and good luck, graduates, Batch 2021.
Thank you so much, Mambusta.